What's up, guys? It's Lil Sis.
And Big Bro.
And today we're filming another drawing video for
our YouTube channel.
And Halloween.
Yay.
Today is the first day of fall.
Let's go.
We're going to draw. Aubrey, you want to tell them what we're drawing?
Well, this is an annual drawing that we did last year. I can find a picture. Here you go. From last year. And yeah, we're gonna do it again. It's a potion with steam coming out of it. This is our own drawing, so I hope you guys really enjoy. And let's cut to it. Okay, guys. So we're gonna try our best not to cut in this video because we actually remember how to draw this. Because in our other videos we like forget and then we need to like think about it. So here you go. So first we're gonna draw the potion thing. We're calling it is I learned this in science. It's called a Erlenmeyer flask.
Yeah.
So basically what it is we're gonna start drawing that now. So you're gonna do like... Okay guys, so we messed up a little bit, so I cut most of it out. But this is what it actually looks like. So we're gonna replicate off that. So you guys can replicate off us. Well, we're replicating off
so
this.
We don't go straight down with this glass.
We go like out. So we messed up by going straight down. So we're gonna go these two. Go two lines. And they go out. And out.
Oh.
Connect it. Like that.
Yeah.
Mine's a little like dog water. Look what happened to it. Got a little tilted, but that's what happens if you don't make it level.
Hey guys, I'm not that good at this. I try to make it thick, but not too thick.
There we go. Okay, so that's what your flask is gonna look like for your special potion. Now you're gonna draw your liquid line level, so wherever you want your liquid to be, your potion, you gotta make it look like water. And so there we go. Now what we're going to do is, I think this is it, right? We're just gonna color it. Yeah, do your cap and then like add like a little like. And now I think what we do is like draw is color, right?
Yep,
now
Okay, this is my final result.
Woo!
And bye.
Okay, guys. So here's mine. I struggled to draw a desco, and it was like really bad, and it was super easy. But here we go. My initials are bad, but who cares? And we're gonna cut this out. And we're gonna hang it on our Halloween tree. So yeah, bye.